Hannah Reyes Morales is a multi-award-winning photojournalist from the Philippines. In a project for National Geographic entitled Living Lullabies, Morales visited five countries, including the Philippines, where she delved deep into critical issues through lullabies. She says the idea for the concept came as she was covering the Duterte administration's war on drugs.
When the police would leave, and after all, you know, the disruption in the late evening or in the late night, I saw that the families would then go back in their homes. And one night I saw a mom trying to soothe her baby to sleep, you know, after a night where the baby's sleep was disrupted by gunshots. And so it was a really powerful moment for me because I thought, this is really part and parcel of how we make safe for our children and for our families and for our communities.
As a stepmother herself, Morales also wanted to explore maternal instincts and how moms use lullabies.
And so when I held him, my first instinct was to sing. And then I thought to myself, who am I really assuaging here? Is it him or me as well? So it's really an exploration of what lullabies mean for us in daily life. And how mothers use them really as a tool to help children process situations that have been difficult for them.
Morales says that in cultures around the world, these songs that help put children to sleep are an expression of their parents' hopes, fears, and dreams for the future. Selected images from her Living Lullabies series are part of San Francisco's Soma Art's current exhibition, Sounds Like Home, Longing and Comfort Through Lullabies. These lullabies are explored through photography, textiles, and other types of media. This exhibit is open until August 22nd. Ramel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.